Mark, I noticed on Facebook that you do lots of relaxation. It seems like that's a big focus of your work. Does that really work for all sorts of dogs and all sorts of behavioral issues?
Great question. I would say the only dogs it doesn't work for are dogs that are so relaxed they don't have any issues. Almost never do we see a dog that somebody says has an issue that relaxation wouldn't be helpful in teaching that to the dog. First of all, it's important to understand that the average dog of medium or high energy is pretty darn bored most of the time, and it's looking for high intensity activity. It's looking for the next thing it can bark and carry on at, the next person it can jump on, next thing it can go chase, do whatever else with. excuse me. Relaxation, as we define it, is not what most people think it is. Most people, even if they have a very, very energetic and active dog, will still say, well, he relaxes a lot of the time. And really what they're referring to is either when the dog is bone tired or when the dog is bored. So there's nothing going on, so the dog's laying beside them relaxing. But the second somebody moves or anything happens, the dog's right up at his peak energy again. So what we do through teaching relaxation exercises is teach the dog really that it's okay that there's stuff going on, there's people walking around, somebody's walking a dog by, whatever it might be, and you can calmly be a part of the world and you can watch what's going on. And so of course, whether it's something like separation anxiety, which relaxation is pretty obviously quite helpful in that because the dog is anything but relaxed, reactive behavior, or just a dog that's just really just generally too hectic and too busy, rather than restricting the dog by making them lay down or go to place, we teach him how to just relax and let go of energy. And then he's free to do what he wants, make his own choices, but what you'll find is choices will be much calmer and easier to deal with. Certainly when we're dealing with dogs that have any kind of fear issues or any kind of reactive or aggression issues, relaxation is hugely, hugely helpful. And the really neat thing about teaching relaxation well isn't really what it does for us as people. It solves a lot of problems for us. But the really nice thing is it makes the dog emotionally much, much more comfortable with life. So yeah, it can help any dog.
Thank you.